We can't wait to meet you. You know, I know someday maybe you'll see this, but just a little shot of us and kind of what's going on before you come into our lives. Your grandparents are freaks. They are so ready. Your mom and I are ecstatic. So get here, buddy. I love you.
Listening to his newborn baby cry. He makes a pot of coffee and splashes water on his face. His wife gives him a kiss and says it's gonna be okay. It won't be like this for long. One day we'll look back laughing at the week we brought her home. This phase is gonna fly by, so baby just hold on. It won't be like this for long. Four years later, about 4:30, she's crawling in their bed. And when he drops her off at preschool, she's clinging to his leg. The teacher peels her off for him. He says, what can I do? She says, now don't you worry, this'll only last a week or two. It won't be like this for long. One day soon you'll drop her off and she won't even know you're gone. This phase is gonna fly by, if you can just hold on. It won't be like this for long. Someday soon she'll be a teenager, and at times he'll think she hates him. Then he'll walk her down the aisle and raise her veil. But right now she's up and crying, and the truth is that he don't mind. As he kisses her goodnight and she says her prayers, he lays down there beside her till her eyes are finally closed. And just watching her, it breaks his heart, 'cause he already knows. It won't be like this for long. One day soon that little girl is gonna be all grown up and gone. And his phase is gonna fly by, so he's trying to